time, they were the best meow meows anyone had ever seen.
Come along, Edda. We don't have much time to waste.
One was very big and strong, and the other was small and cute.
It's difficult.
They always looked out for each other, no matter what.
One would assume that I would take control properly, and in this case, perhaps.
Soon, one of their friends went berserk. The big meow meow knew he would protect the small meow meow. Heirs don't yield to anyone.
Hi, Bloodline. I give you one last warning. Stand down, or I will be forced to put you down. Is it understood?
Yeah.
To pretend stories end differently. Everyone likes a happy ending.